I just want to thank everybody for coming here today and supporting the Roma community, but really in supporting what are really our core Canadian values and principles as Canadians. When we have such a diverse society that we live in, and where we have to continue to reinforce and promote a very inclusive view of multiculturalism, which includes keeping all Canadian communities safe from racism and hate-promoting speech on our Canadian airwaves. I appeal to the Canadian Radio Television Communications Commission, the CRTC, that is housed in this building that we're standing in front of, to hear our voices today in unison as we stand here and we say that we are very, very concerned about having Sun Media News becoming a part of our Canadian cable package, that we will turn on our television sets and hear a man named Ezra Levant and others that he works with sharing the most negative, vile comments about communities in Canada and causing divides rather than uniting a diverse Canadian population. And it's up to all of us to fight for these rights, not just the Canadian Roma community.
Yeah.
I'm sick and tired of hearing negative gypsy stereotypes. Tired. We are so tired of these lies. And Sun Media has no place to tell people and promote these lies about the Roma community, the Muslim community, the Spanish community, the Black community, and every community that they continue to target and that they think this is acceptable behavior in Canada. Yeah. I think we all deserve better. Every single one of us deserves better than to have to worry about being targeted with hate speech in our media. I want to thank Valentina Botos and Laszlo Sarkozy Jr. for being so brave and standing up and reading the hateful words. I would like to thank our speakers today, Bernie Farber and Boris Jeff Teske. I need to process that a little bit more, but Boris, your words really meant a tremendous amount to us. And I'd like to thank Robbie Botos from our community for coming out and also speaking. I want to thank every single one of you from the Roma community. I want to thank all of our supporters who love us and show up and support us at a number of our events that we do and coming here today and helping us as in so many different ways as volunteers. As a Canadian Roma organization, the Roma Community Center is volunteer-based. We have very little funding and resources, and it's through the really generous support, love, and care of Canadians that really helped to keep the Roma Community Center going. And I'd like to thank Matthew today for standing beside me, as I see you now, and helping to coordinate this important social action fighting against racism and hatred. I'd like to thank Michael Butch and our trumpet pit player, Steve Evans. Thank you everybody for coming today. I hope that you will see online a petition against Sun Media's application to be carried on the CRTC and our television cable channel. There's petitions that are out there. There's things that you could do as Canadians to participate in some sort of social action to help all Canadians feel safe. Thank you very much for coming today and have a great day.